parents have little time for their own children, a group of changemakers are dedicating several hours every day to educate dozens of poor children in Bengaluru. Consisting of qualified professionals, the group includes a teacher, her US-educated son, and his two technocrat friends who have given up their lucrative jobs to establish a center where learning is fun. The boisterous sounds of laughter and joy resonating in the air of T. Muniswamappa Trust campus in Amruta Nagar amplify the outcome of their efforts and dedication. Welcome to Vismaya Kalike, an after-school learning center co-founded by Vignesh Prasad, his mother Janaki, and his two friends Abu Huraira and Venkatesh Nayak.
I've always come from the belief that education and learning has to happen in free democratic spaces. So we set out creating the center for children to come play, have a safe space and learn with all of us. The goal was to create a learner-centric space. I had the privilege of a lovely college education in the US where we had all the freedom to do what we wanted, and I found that that's where I learned the best. And I wanted to bring the same for the school children in Bangalore and in especially in the slum areas where the government schools do not cater to this need. And a lot of the times the children are just outside playing around without any adult supervision. So we wanted to create these safe learning environments, and that's what you will see with Vismaya Kalike.
Every evening, the team of four spends more than 3 hours immersing themselves in the joy of facilitating the learning process of underprivileged boys and girls.
ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಮೇನ್ ಅಕಾಡೆಮಿಕ್ ಅಷ್ಟೇ ನಾವು ಫೋಕಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಸೊ ಅದರ್ ಆಕ್ಟಿವಿಟೀಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ನಾವು ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀವಿ. ಸೊ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್, ಇವಾಗ ಕ್ರಾಫ್ಟ್ ವರ್ಕು, ಸೊ ಅವರಿಗೆ ಹೇಗೆ ಜೆ ಸಿ ಪಿ ಮಾಡೋದಾಗಿರ್ಬೋದು, ಫ್ಲವರ್ ಮೇಕಿಂಗ್ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು. ಸೊ ಮುಖ್ಯವಾಗಿ ನನಗಿಲ್ಲಿ ಏನನ್ಸಿದೆ ಅಂತಂದರೆ, ಪಿಯರ್ಸ್ ಲರ್ನಿಂಗನ್ನು ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಅಡಾಪ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ. ಅದ್ರ ಜೊತೆಗೆ ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಒಬ್ಬರು ನೋಡಿ ಒಬ್ಬರು ಕಲಿತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಸೊ ಒಂದು ಸ್ಪೇಸನ್ನು ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ. ಸೊ ಆ ಸ್ಪೇಸ್ ಏನಪ್ಪ ಅಂತಂದರೆ, ಒಬ್ಬರು ನೋಡಿ ಹಾಡಿ ಮತ್ತು ಆಟದ ಮುಖಾಂತರ ಕಲಿತಕ್ಕಂಥದ್ದು. ಸೊ ನಾವು ರಗಸದನ್ನು ಹೇಳ್ಕೊಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ ಅಂತಂದರೆ, ಆ ರಗಸದಲ್ಲಿ ಸೊ ನಾವರೇ ಕೇವಲ ರಗಸದ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಅದ್ರ ಜೊತೆಗೆ ಡ್ಯಾನ್ಸು ಕೂಡ ಇದೆ. ಡ್ಯಾನ್ಸ್ ಮುಖಾಂತರ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೆ ಹೆಚ್ಚು ನೆನಪಿಟ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಅನುಕೂಲ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ಸೊ ಒಟ್ಟಾರೆಯಾಗಿ ಹೇಳಬೇಕು ಅಂತಂದರೆ, ವಿಸ್ಮಯ ಕಲಿಕೆ ಅನ್ನೋದು ಸೊ ಹಲವಾರು ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮಗಳನ್ನು ಹಮ್ಮಿಕೊಂಡಿದೆ ಇವಾಗ. ಸೊ ಸೈನ್ಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೆರಿಮೆಂಟ್, ಸ್ಪೋರ್ಟ್ಸ್, ಎಜುಕೇಷನ್ ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್, ಸೊ ಜೊತೆಗೆ ಕಂಪ್ಯೂಟರ್ ಲರ್ನಿಂಗ್, ಸೊ ಈ ಸ್ಪೋಕನ್ ಇಂಗ್ಲೀಷ್, ಆಮೇಲೆ ಕನ್ನಡ ಕಲಿಯೋದು, ಕನ್ನಡ ಹೇಗೆ ಮಾತಾಡೋದು. ತುಂಬ ಉರ್ದು ಮೀಡಿಯಮ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಇರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಕನ್ನಡ, ಬೇಸಿಕ್ ಕನ್ನಡ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ. ಸೊ ಕನ್ನಡನೂ ಕೂಡ ನಾವು ಹೇಳ್ಕೊಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ.
Building children's confidence in effectively interacting with their peers as well as with adults is a key focus of Vismaya's learning program. Situated in a society where children hardly get a chance to learn, the team has created an ecosystem where students are at the center of the learning process. Providing a safe and fun after-school environment, the idea of the center is to make education more enjoyable while giving poor children a chance to make the most of their lives.
We try and make learning more fun and exciting for children. We try to create spaces where learning can be experienced in a different dynamic than their schools, so that they can experience the joy of learning, for example. Part of the process is making sure that we have healthy adult relationships. That is, the relationship of a facilitator and the student is healthy, and we are trying to create a nurturing environment through these relationships. Not only just facilitator and learners, but also learners and learners themselves. We also create a lot of stimulation through games, not just physical games like khokho, kabaddi sometimes, and other things, but also learning-based games and activities. For example, we also believe that board games are also part of the learning process. Children can learn maths through board games. They can learn maths through card games also. So by and large, if I have to summarize, it's basically making learning more fun and exciting for children.
Blending together sports and physical activities with board and card games as well as art and craft, the center not only educates these children in academics but also focuses on their life skills. Training children from the age of 5 to 15 years, Vismaya Kalike grooms more than 100 boys and girls for the future, most of whom would otherwise find learning challenging and many would eventually drop out. This is the story of four selfless change makers who are giving their time, resources and skills to make a difference where it matters.